Hi everybody, this is Nona Tobin and I'm going to be presenting another episode in the long tale of how Nation Star and Joel Stokes stole a $500,000 house from me without being required to have any evidence to support their claims subjected to any judicial scrutiny. So, what I'm going to be talking about is what I call judicial jiu-jitsu. This is where they use these tricks in court that are actually fraud, and their way of using procedural jiu-jitsu to get their way without the court realizing that they didn't have any evidence.